that. We got 12. Incoming at 36. And the breach! And 24! Oh god, they're coming from everywhere!
We got three lights!
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated!
Look alive!
Get ready! Oh, guys! Get ready! Three lights! This is gonna be bad!
There is no time. More Atlians approach. We shall quiet them.
Shit! The whole place is lit up! Grab a tunnel!
Thank you.
to their immediate number. Now to the next.
Injuries are grave.
This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortex. Indeed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes. Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest, in the sacred Nectarium.
But I cannot hope to bring it back alone. We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
the Yes, there is no finer companion. Well stated.
Finish them, Freeman. I have saved them. Now, attack!
What did the Freeman expect to find down there? Truly, the Freeman leaves no path unexplored. Return to the void. formidable. Is an invaluable companion.
Pity the generator that requires the Vorticon to operate. Without a Freeman. Repellent device promises to cease from endless anti-life attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven. A vibratory device. These are most effective and
thank you. you have summoned the lift.
Observe how they fight on below. Heedless of our escape. This is all very amusing, but we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the unexperienced. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
Ah, the ancient power. The dream extract me, not me. The common intelligence areas of larval clusters.
Roma is weaker here. Such a pleasing sound and sensation. A wind from below bears the scent of extract. The stuff we seek lies at the bottom of this shadow. When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to summon me.
Remember, do not kill the guardian, or the extract will be ruined.
Ha ha ha!
I sense the Freeman down below. Activate the elevator that we may be.